You make me yearn to be king so that I can be a better man for you.
How can you say that? I want you.
Catherine, I beg. Keep your dignity.
I've seen the world.
I feel a strong desire to embrace you. And
my my marriage to Arthur was never binding because we did not lie together.
I will always listen to you, to your concerns, and I will be attentive to your...
You are more caring in your letters.
You said that you would cherish me and keep me safe.
Well, I'm glad that you want to kiss my neck.
Is it foolish to believe myself in love with a man whom I have never met?
You love God, and you have never met him either.
My husband tells me you are beautiful. He's taken with me. And soon we will be husband and wife. God willing. More than that, we are happy. Mother, please. I beg you now to settle this debt with the king.
Everyone that stood against us, everything that we fought for, will be for nothing.
Look me in the eyes and tell me our marriage has not been a happy one.
We must be honest with ourselves. It's been cursed from the start.